TK for S. This one application set value 30 Celsius. So you want output to cut off on 35 Celsius. So this one the graph ah. So your set value is 30 C. So you want to off only on 35 Celsius. Okay, first how to step one, need to go to parameter 5. Use a high, you need to set as a high. And then parameter 3, you choose your input lah. Let's say now I use thermocouple. So output operation is only heat. If you use cooling, use a cooling method. But this one, more attention on this command lah. Only use, can use on on off method at the parameter 3. So now heating offset, this one H-O5T is heating offset. I put 005, so my 30 Celsius until 35 is 5 is offset, heating offset. So this one for the heating hysteresis graph, same parameter 5, 3, only at the parameter 2 you set as heating hysteresis 003. This one my setting, so default is 1. So heating hysteresis, let's say you output trigger on 35. Okay, my set value is 30 Celsius. So once you output on for this this graph, output on below than 30 Celsius heating operation. So once it goes down 29, 28, 27 is heating hysteresis, output will be on. So one raise up temperature, it will hit on 30 Celsius. So once go down, it will off, and then until 27, it will be on again. So this one I set for this controller. My set value is 30 Celsius. Okay. So we go parameter 2. So this one heating hysteresis 3. So heating offset 5, right? Okay, now okay, your heating heater is energized. Okay, my set value is 30. Set value is 30. So 32, 33, 4, 5. This one offset lah. Heating offset, right? So if I raise down, decrease the temperature for the heating hysteresis. Suppose on 30, 30, it will energize output 1, but I use as heating hysteresis 27, it will be hit, your output will be energized. 27, okay, and then goes up again. Okay, all right. So only parameter to okay, setting at the parameter to heating hysteresis and heating offset. Thank you.